If you tried the virus no mucin and it simply doesn't work for you, here's what you're doing wrong. Mistake number one, applying it on dry skin. When it's applied to dry skin, it can actually draw moisture out of the deeper layers of the skin. Mistake number two, not patch testing it before. And the third reason, and I've seen this a lot lately, is you got a fake product because you didn't buy it from an authorized seller. I recommend buying it either from here or here.